The Supreme Court on Tuesday refused to consider Bahujan Samaj Party chief Mayawati's plea against the 48-hour ban on campaigning imposed by the Election Commission. Mayawati had moved the top court against the poll body's order on the ground that it was taken under pressure from the ruling dispensation. Election Commission acted against BSP chief after her appeal to Muslims to only vote for SP-BSP alliance to defeat the BJP.
BSP Chief Mayawati has hit out on the Election Commission that has banned her from election campaigning for 48 hours. Mayawati said that the EC has given a one-sided decision and has denied her the fundamental right of freedom of speech and expression. She added that this day will be known as a black day in the history of EC.
यहाँ भारत निर्वाचन आयोग द्वारा एक ऐसा अभूतपूर्ण आदेश पारित किया गया है जिसके तहत संविधान में दिए गए इन मूलभूत अधिकारों से मुझे पूर्ण रूप से गलत आधारों पर बगैर किसी सुनवाई के असंवैधानिक तरीके से तथा क्रूरतापूर्वक वंचित कर दिया गया है। यह आदेश भारत निर्वाचन आयोग के इतिहास में हमेशा के लिए काला दिवस के रूप में ही जाना जाएगा।
The Election Commission is likely to cancel the Lok Sabha poll in Tamil Nadu's Vellore after an 11 crore cash haul on Monday. The cash was seized from a building linked to a DMK candidate, report said. DMK chief MK Stalin said that the IT raid was politically motivated and aimed at threatening his party. Some reports said that the poll panel has sent its recommendation to scrap the Vellore poll to the president.
Home Minister and senior BJP leader Rajnath Singh on Tuesday filed nomination from Lucknow Lok Sabha seat after a grand road show. Lucknow will vote on May 6th, but the opposition parties have so far not declared their candidates. After alliance with the BSP, the Lucknow seat has gone to the Samajwadi Party, which is yet to declare its candidate. Speculation is rife about Samajwadi Party planning to field Shatrughan Sinha's wife Poonam Sinha from the seat. Congress has also not declared any name yet.
The Congress piggybacked on the Game of Thrones fever to launch its latest attack on Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his team. The party tweeted a meme inspired by Game of Thrones that showed Prime Minister Modi as a Night King. Tweeting under the hashtag BJP Game of Thieves, the Congress also turned to the famous dialogue from the series, "When you play the Game of Thrones, you either win or you die," to "When you play the Game of Thieves, you either lose or you bribe." A day after his sister and father joined the Congress, cricketer Ravindra Jadeja openly declared his support to the Bharatiya Janata Party on Monday. Jadeja's wife Rivaba had joined the BJP last month. Prime Minister Narendra Modi responded to Jadeja's tweet with a thank you and congratulated him on his selection in the World Cup squad.
Coming to the defense of her alliance partner Mayawati, Samajwadi Party chief Akhilesh Yadav has accused the Election Commission of bias and asked if it was also willing to take similar action against Prime Minister Modi and stop him from asking for votes in the name of the army. Earlier, the poll panel had barred Mayawati from campaigning for 48 hours for violating the Model Code of Conduct.
National Conference Chief Farooq Abdullah has hit out at Prime Minister Narendra Modi after he accused the former Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister of hatching a plan to disintegrate the nation. Campaigning for the elections, Farooq dared Modi and said his accusations were baseless.
Modi kitna hi koshish kare Hindustan ko todne ki, magar main Modi se yahan challenge karta hu is jalse mein.
This election season has seen political discourse in a downward spiral. Every day we see unacceptable language being used by netas against their rivals. The latest is the BSP candidate from Fatehpur Sikri Guddu Pandit threatening to beat up his rival Congress candidate Raj Babbar and his supporters.
Sullo Raj Babbar ke tumko aur tumhare neta nataiya nachaniya ko दौड़ा दौड़ा के जूतों से मारूंगा जो झूठ फैलाया समाज में जहां मिलेगा गंगा मां की सौगंध तुझे जूतों से मारूंगा तुझे तेरे दलालों को